A fresh bunch of 1,845 soldiers is set to take off on the 6th of this month to join the African Union mission in Somalia. Chief of Defense Forces General Muhoozi took his time to equip the group. General Muhoozi stressed that conduct will be paramount for the soldiers to succeed in the mission. Ugandan soldiers in the past have been accused of sexually abusing Somali women, an allegation that the Uganda People's Defense Force dismissed. He said that the mission has come a long way to have its gains avast at the time.
Conduct of the individual soldier and officer and conduct of the battle group. This mission has come from far, and we are paid in terms of sweat and blood to come this far. And UPDO has not started with that mission. Our history was founded on discipline, conscious discipline. So I wanted to re-emphasize that one also, because that too contributes to mission success.
499 out of the 1,845 are women who have been training at Singo Training School. The Chief of Defense Forces had a special message for them.
They are not drawn front lines, so that's why alertness is key to success in the mission. That's what I was saying, that either if you don't, then you die. So I wanted them to put in practice all the things that they are taught here during mission training.
This is the 21st branch to Somalia, and it will operate in Somalia for a year. It will be commanded by Colonel Chris Ogwal. Many soldiers operating in Somalia have complained of challenges such as delayed salaries that prompted the Chief of Defense Forces to urge the leaving team on patience.
But also we need to emphasize financial literacy. That the loan you get has implications. You have to pay, and in time, and quite often, that one is not matched by the regularity of payment, because this money will be mission are paid from the EU, and the EU remits the money to the AU, and then the AU to Uganda.
Report compiled by Mastula Navuga and Edward Mukumusa for Urban TV. Ha 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 ha